Hello everybody, welcome back to Ricktick Gaming and another episode of South Park, the Stick of Truth. Let's check what's on the map for missions. No. There we go, the Chaos Gambit. What else is there for missions? Jesus, fuck. Okay, can I put more artifacts in? What the dicks? Okay, there's why. Oh, fuck my ass. That's good. Oh, fuck yes, daddy. Spank me. Spank me harder. I'm a little slut. Yes. Alright. We're gonna go to Cartman's. Not Cartman's. Yes, Cartman's.
Quickly.
Shazam.
Better run fast. Catch you later.
Yes.
Hello there, new kid. We haven't been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you... You're the one who keeps farting on all my best people.
Are we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on. What do the Coon friends really have to offer you?
Let's see. Let's do this one first. Since I'm already here. Freedom Pals. Where's Cartman? Oh, this is from the other game. Yes! I didn't know it was still here. Yes, so much. We're gonna go up this fucker and get me some prizes. Ye old spyglass, nice. Oh man, that was such a good game. I love it. Oh, they're probably down in the fucking cooler. I'm a goddamn dipshit.
Fuck you. Girls.
Alright, I gotta go upstairs and check his fucking password. Where the fuck did he keep the information? That's right, I forgot all about these. That's literally not it. Fuck. Okay. God damn it. I'm gonna have to fucking try and guess it now. Okay.
Fuck you, bitch. No, girls.
I think I got it.
No, girls. Allowed.
Got it! Fucking
okay,
cracked the code.
Now. Come join us. Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out.
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. How are we ever gonna get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the community unit.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Beep, beep, beep. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pals base.
Okay.
If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Wonderful.
New inventory available at the King's Dirt. Transaction complete.
Nice. Let's see what else we got here. I know the game wants us to buy like all of the costumes.
Congratulations. All sales are final.
10 is a good number to have.
Transaction complete.
Or 11, whatever. Okay, let's see what else we got here.
But Lord, you should be here.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Okay. Okay, so
alright, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on. You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horrors within.
Well, that's good.
We haven't cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No, no, that's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion. Hey, little bud, are you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Run it! Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and...
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and just really mean
that. Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please. Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teammates now. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded.
Where is the fucking hamster?
I'm grounded.
Fuck. That's not... What? Shit.
My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? With that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man!
Can you fuck off for a minute, Butters? I have to use these to get up there, too. Seriously. Okay. Uh-huh. shit. Simple enough.
Borrow my stuff since we're teenage now.
Craft the flying minion. Sweet. Nice. Fuck, I don't have any more macaroni.
No use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape. Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house.
Okay. We'll figure this out, team.
Hey, oh, make that for duh. Me, kid. What do you think we should do?
Let's see.
I know you'll think of something, new kid.
Haywire?
What are you doing, new kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Geez, new kid, I don't know.
Huh.
Well, all right, but be careful with him.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus, this is a very weird game, folks. Fuck. Sorry, I missed the doorway. I wanna bet we're gonna have to fight Butter's dad.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling.
See? Fucking called it.
You're grounded!
I'm gonna need Cartman first.
Hell yeah, I'm ungrounded.
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded. Butters, if something doesn't happen soon, you're double grounded.
Oh, no. Get him.
This is what happens Bitch. When children aren't disciplined at home.
Skip your turn.
What the hell? I swear I was just...
Hold up, new kid.
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded.
Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son now.
Yeah, let's give this one a shot.
Pretty shocking, huh, Dad?
Butters, you're wasting electricity.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Butters, this
Bitch.
Is your fault.
Just punch
That's
that fucker.
Corporal punishment. I'll ground you. I'll ground you all.
Oh gosh.
Ah. Huh. I guess I better get the fuck out of there. Fuck. That did not help me in any way. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait.
The new kid can't be grounded. It's like a miracle, you guys.
God damn it. Now that's some discipline. Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Well, it sure has been nice being your friend, guys.
Are you delinquents happy now?
Better get Butters back.
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded.
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos.
Yeah, I guess why not? Let's be Professor Chaos.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Get Clyde back.
My turn.
Fuck.
I've had it with this shit.
Well, that just makes me more angry at Butters.
Dang it.
Nice.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Oh, you think you're clever, mister?
No, sir, but I am a professor.
Your parents will hear about this.
That's fine.
That's it. You are grounded.
Ha.
Now you're ready to straighten up and fly, right? Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Well, it sure has been nice being your friend, guys.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Is this gonna be enough?
Wait,
yes.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life.
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Yes, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable.
No!
Nice. Men, 1979 men's underwear catalog. That's funny.
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness.
Dumbass.
You. We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Combat buddy, Professor Chaos. Nice. More gay drawings. Okay, what the fuck should I do next? I guess let's continue this one. Token's house? Alright.
Need to get somewhere. Fast, you kid?
I want to take this one. It's the closest one.
You better run fast. There you go.
Thanks for your service, Vigilante.
You're welcome, random ass face.
Damn it, forgot to thaw the meatloaf. Guess it's the dollar menu again.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
Think you can quell our chaos, fool? That counts as a victory for chaos.
Analyze.
Cool, Jet, got what you need.
Nice.
We did it.
It always just gets me, like, that's the weird shit they come up with for my ass. Oh, I didn't activate this one? Nice.
You made it. Here it is. Freedom Pal School for the Gifted and Talented.
Okay.
This way, do-gooder.
Ah, so that's where their secret door is. They think they can stop Professor Chaos with a terminal thingy? I can hack anything.
Something up here.
Oh, it's too high. I can't hack it.
We're gonna need that fucking hamster again. Let's shove that hamster up my ass.
Come here, little minion.
And there we go.
Might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip them to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh God, it's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah, we just thought that you know your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive.
Thought he should switch because Coon and Friends kind of isn't going anywhere. Oh God, see, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And since I hate Coon and Friends, I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pal's motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
Interesting. Freedom Pals!
Shit's going south real fast in this town. You want to get back there? Not a chance. The doc is working on something that will save us all. Not so fast. Prove that you really want to be here first. You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
Yeah, we're totally Freedom Pals. Woo!
Yeah, bitch. Butters. I fucking love Butters.
What a chaotic portrait.
Thanks for helping with my dad. I really appreciate it.
Let's check out this training room. Oh, nothing good in here, apparently. I guess. Wait, let's talk to this guy first.
Sorry if I'm a little distracted. My dad was arrested yesterday. He was attacked in our own home, and then they took him to jail.
Oh, I wonder who could have done that. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. I wonder who would attack your dad in your own home. My God. Wild. Oh, okay, I guess they didn't give me the next spot. Where the fuck is Mitch Connors? All the way to fuck at Kenny's house? Fuck. Alright, let's get this fucking bag. There better be something good in here. Ease lax. I guess I'll take it.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, I mean a little bit. What's up?
Need to get somewhere for fit quickly.
Okay, I guess I didn't unlock one there, so we're gonna have to go from Cartman's there to that place.
There you go.
Thank you, crippled boy.
Thanks for helping with my dad. I really appreciate it.
Huh. Wasn't expecting to see him there. I already did this one. Fuck, why doesn't this stay open? Bitches.
Ah, the lofts at Soda Sopa. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Upstairs, huh?
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a shitty ninja service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hello, we're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000.
Don't pay $5,000.
Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're going to have to murder you.
Nice.
Prepare for shitty combat.
Please enjoy authentic ninja fighting breed.
Ninja star, you're not corrupt. Ninja action, junbi.
Fuck, I don't know any of his shit. I guess this one.
Bring down the lightning!
You fight like a goddamn Mongolian!
Oh, Mongolian?
Oh, you disrespectful!
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Okay. Try this. I guess I'll take that one. Hey-ya! Bitches.
Nadia, up.
My turn. Get fresh.
Nice. Skip turn. Skip your turn, bitch.
One less turn for the bad guys.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
No, I could see on that.
bitch.
Noise. Upon me.
Attack!
Where are my goddamn shitty ninjas to defend me?
Death!
Ow! Fuck you, stupid kid!
Fuck you, stupid
now it's
kid.
My turn.
Okay, I guess nothing really. You can't do shit from here.
Gotcha.
Shazam! Fuck.
You die so good. Very nice customer.
Another one down.
Nice.
Sugar me boy in the...
Ow!
But that's like right out of a ninja.
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%.
What?
Ninja instincts are wicked.
That's fucking gay.
The predator finds its prey.
I guess we'll do this. Then I'll fucking finish him off with this guy. Then. What the shit?
Tupperware, keeping it fresh. Tupper tornado point.
연기는 때릴 수 없지. 인자의 운이 좋다.
What the fuck?
닌자 공격 자세 준비 완료.
This is complete bullshit.
I'm not even kidding.
Yeah, he's gonna need that burrito. Jesus fuck, dude.
Just a fresh wound.
Reverse, fuck your turn.
Time anomaly detected. Attack maneuver initialized.
Let's work on one at a time.
What the fuck?
Fuck.
We are ultimate kill power. Warrior spirit ready. Super ninja 공격. Beware the tiger in the grass.
I don't see this ending well for me.
Ninja the bala.
Keep it up, you guys.
Demonstrate ninja technique.
Shit. What the dicks? Yeah, this isn't gonna end well.
Victory to the swift.
Fuck.
new kid?
Super Ninja Lazy Stance.
And we're fucked.
Ninja move very fast.
No, I'm not gonna waste a revive. Let's see what I can do taking them on one at a time like this. Fuck your turn. Well, you can attack from the side? That's shitty.
You're dead.
Alright then, we're gonna try this again.
Nice try, you tricky in business. But you don't have enough money for bribes, so we still have to murder you, sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna have to fucking call in, Cartman? No, Super Craig for sure. Fuck, I can't? Shit. Fuck. We need more brawn on the team.
Mysterion.
Let's see. Take Cog. Let's try this.
Prepare for a shitty combat. Okay, Ninja, you watching? This very special technique here.
나는 기다린다.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Honestly, if it would have just been these four, that would have been pretty fucking easy.
Yep, this calls for Call Girl.
Authentic ninja.
I'm about to bring it.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use the turret to draw their fire. Your turn.
You don't get to go.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
You kids want to learn authentic ninja moves after I just... Oh, you disrespectful.
Call Girl heeds the call. You're gonna hate me for this.
See if, yeah, let's see if getting rid of everybody else first. Fuck, it does not. It did not help.
Okay, that is shitty ninja. Okay, good ninja entrance. Smoke very nice.
Fuck. That did not help in any way.
Ninja speed fails me.
Okay. Glad we have that fucking figured out.
Only like a 20 ninja in a world know that move.
Shit.
Time to die. I learned from a real ninja master.
Ninja the Bala.
God damn it. How many of those fuckers are gonna be here? That's gonna be rough. Instant kill. We're gonna need that.
How's your head, butthole?
Head, butthole.
Somebody call for a call girl.
Prepare to meet your end.
God damn, what the hell I pay you for, ninja?
My turn. Get fresh.
No. We're gonna go something else.
Hi-ya!
Give him the antidote and regen thing.
Come on, you throw like little girl. This fight take too long. Good thing I don't pay by the hour.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
You see my form, ninja? So great.
What?
Ninja stuff.
Shit.
Did somebody call for call girl?
Okay.
Here comes a shock.
You fight like a goddamn Mongolian.
Cut the music. I'll hold the law. Upper tornado point.
You shitty ninjas let me down. You're all fired.
Are your spirit ready?
No, fuck, please, no. No more ninjas. I guess that's the best we're gonna have to do.
That's no fair. Okay, ninja, you watching?
Come on, fuck up, fuck up. Oh, he didn't fuck up. I was hoping he would fuck up. Fuck. Ah, Jesus, fuck. There's so many of them. That's a problem. I guess we'll have to settle for this for now.
Goddamn shitty ninjas to defend me.
Cover that is coming online.
Okay, I guess let's see what this upgrade does. Oh, titties. I don't know what's going on, but I love it. Right here. Oh, this is gonna help a lot. Holy shit. Oh my good god, why?
Ninja power는 멈출 수 없다.
He's only supposed to be able to move one spot. Oh, never mind. He didn't move. My apologies.
Lightning flows within me.
Okay.
Now it's my turn.
Put that on my guy.
Ninja instincts are wicked.
Oh Christ.
You test fire his arm.
Nice. Oh, I can only go so far. Darn it. I guess continue confusing him.
What for?
Fuck me. We're gonna need Call Girl back. Let's get her the fuck out of there too if we can. Please, please be enough to knock him out. Yes. No, you may not go. Okay, so we gotta start attacking these white ones in the back. Jesus, fuck. Keep confusing them.
I am like mountains.
Okay,
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%. I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Peppermint Mark 3.
Yes, please. Thank you. To use it and fuck up that guy in the back. Please hurry though. That guy's dead. Come on. Fuck him up.
I almost feel bad for what I just did.
Thank Christ. Almost got it. Fuck up this one.
A fresh wound.
This is a really long battle sequence, you guys. Fuck. Can't even do anything.
Double wear, activate.
bitch. She'll be confused. She's dead.
Another quill for freedom, pal.
Okay.
Go, butthole, go! Ready to initiate temperament upgrade. Take this!
Okay, we got him.
Keeping it fresh, victoriously.
Man, that was rough. That was very fucking rough. I just had to take a second and breathe. Yeah, I almost defeated 15 ninjas and 14 enemies in one round.
Good ninja these days.
Jesus tit fuck Christ. Well, unfortunately, guys, that is it for today. I've been David Richtick of Richtick Gaming, and I'll see you in the next episode.